instructor, to be our teacher and our counselor, to be our God. Hallelujah. Glory to his name. Knowing that Jesus' life was perfect in regards to putting God first, we should look at the way he lived his life and imitated God. We should be attempting to walk in the manner that he walked. Jesus' life was characterized by submission to his Father's will, service to others, and prayer. It's interesting to note that Jesus never pursued worldly ambition in any way. He never pursued the glory of this world. He had every gift. He had every talent. He had every ability to make him the most famous and the most wealthiest man who ever lived. But there was only one goal that he considered worthy of his talents, and that was to give all glory to God. Hallelujah. Matthew 6:33 says, "But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you." We can just rest in his promises. We can just rejoice over the God of our salvation. We can have peace and joy in the Holy Ghost. Glory to God. We can be happy. Hallelujah. 1 Chronicles 16:11 says, "Seek the Lord and his strength. Seek his face continually." Another word for seek is to search. So search for the Lord. Let God be glorified in our praise. Let his triumph and trust in him. Glory to God. Psalm 14:2 says, "The Lord looked down from heaven upon the children of men to see if there were any that did understand and seek him." Hebrews 11:6 says, "God is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him." Jeremiah 29:13 says, "And ye shall seek me and find me when ye search with me with your whole heart." Hallelujah. Proverbs 3:6 says, "In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he will direct thy path." Glory to God. These scriptures are so powerful. God's word is so powerful. When we acknowledge Christ, when we honor him, we can just rest and know that he will never leave us nor forsake us. We cast all of our cares upon him. Putting him first means not worrying about nothing, not what we're going to wear or anything. Matthew 6:28-30 says, "And why take ye thought for raiment, which is clothing? Consider the lilies of the field, how they grow. They toil not, neither do they spin. And yet I say unto you that even Solomon in all his glory was not arrayed like one of these. Wherefore, if God so clothe the grass of the field, which today is and tomorrow is cast into the heaven oven, shall he not much more clothe you, O ye of little faith?" All we have to do is seek him with our whole heart. Hallelujah. We don't have to worry about our life. We don't have to worry about what we're going to eat. We don't have to worry about what we're going to drink. We don't have to worry about our bodies, what we're going to wear. Is not life more than food and the body more than clothing? Just because we worry, do we add a single moment to our lives? The word of God says in Matthew 7:7-8, it says, "Ask and ye shall be, and it shall be given you. Seek and ye shall find. Knock and it shall be opened unto you. For everyone that asketh, receiveth, and he that seeketh, findeth, and to him that knocketh, it shall be opened." Glory to God. The secret is having faith and having trust in an almighty God. It's all in God's hands. We cast all of our cares upon him because he cares for us. Glory to God. That's why it is so important to put him first in everything that we do. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory to God. Let us pray. Glory to God. We thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to your almighty name, O Lord God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You are the God, O God, that is more than enough. You are the bright and the morning star, O God. Lord God, we thank you for your joy. We thank you for your peace, O God. We thank you, almighty God, for your happiness, O God. For you are God. Hallelujah. You are our fortress, O God. Mighty God, you are our strength, O God. You are our deliverer, O God. Hallelujah. O God, you are our heart. Power, hallelujah. Oh God, we put our trust in you, Lord God. For you are our peacemaker, Lord God. You are our comfort of glory to your name. Hallelujah, Lord God. You are the master of the universe, God. You are the ruler. Hallelujah. You will have all authority in your hands, God. And we thank you for it today, Lord God. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor, Lord God. We rejoice in the God of our salvation. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord God, we thank you that you never left us, God. We thank you, almighty God, that you never forsook us, oh, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Oh, God, we thank you, hallelujah, for your eternal love, God, your unconditional love towards us, Lord God. Thank you for looking beyond our faults and seeing our needs, Lord God. Thank you for your word, almighty God, which is our strength, Lord God. Your word, almighty God, which is our spiritual food, Lord God, hallelujah. God, we eat and we are filled with power and strength, Lord God. We eat and we obtain your instruction, your direction, oh God, unto righteousness in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Lord, we thank you for our minds, oh God, that is the mind of Christ, oh God. When we put you first in everything that we do, God, we cast all of our cares, almighty God, upon you, Lord God. Lord God, and we just rest in the safety arms of our Savior, glory to God, hallelujah. There is no one like you, Lord God. As Father God, as you desire to glorify your Father God, we desire, almighty God, to glorify you, Lord God. Your word says that when we ask God, when we seek you, God, when we knock, it shall be given unto us, Lord God. We take no thought, almighty God, hallelujah, what we should wear, God, what we should eat, God, what we should say, Lord God, hallelujah. Father God, for we know, God, that you have supplied all of our needs, oh God, according to your riches and glory, Lord God. You are in control, almighty God, of all things, Lord God. Father God, we ask for forgiveness today, for God, Father God, that we don't always, God, put you first in our lives, God. We ask for forgiveness, almighty God, that we don't always, Father God, put our trust in you, Lord God. Father God, we ask for forgiveness for doubting sometimes, oh Lord God. We ask for forgiveness, Lord God, that we forget, oh God, to walk by faith and not by sight, Lord God. For your word tells us, oh Lord God, that without faith it's impossible to please you, Lord God. Nor will we receive answers from our prayers, oh God. So God, we ask right now for a cleansing of our minds, a cleansing of our souls in the name of Jesus. Lord God, please forgive us, oh Lord God, for not believing, oh God, in your power and in your goodness, God, for not believing in your authority in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Almighty God, we, Father God, thank you right now, Lord God, that when we feel discouraged, oh God, because of circumstances, God, when we are fearful, Lord God, because of situation that's going on in our lives, God, but Father God, when anxiety tries to take over, God, when doubt tries to sit in, oh God, when doctors give us a report, almighty God, that, Father God, we don't want to hear, Lord God, Lord, we cry out to you, hallelujah, God, to remind us, almighty God, of your word, Lord God. You are the God of hope, hallelujah, and there is nothing, almighty God, that's too difficult for you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Lord God, you have already met all of our needs, oh God. And God, we just want to declare, God, that we release all of our cares to you, God, and we seek you, God, with our whole heart in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Thank you, almighty God, for helping us get over discouragement, God, for helping us, almighty God, to get over fear and anxiety and doubt in the name of Jesus, God. Even when we receive the negative reports from the doctors, Lord God, and they're saying this and they're saying that, God, oh God, remind us, oh hallelujah, that you are Jehovah Rapha, Lord God. You are the Lord God that healeth thee, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. So again, God, we cast everything over to you and we leave it there in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you today, Lord God, that you are God of forgiveness, God. Every day, God, that we rise up out of our beds, God, we, Father God, see a brand new day, Lord God. And, Lord God, we just desire, God, to make that day, Father God, be a continuous of us growing spiritually in you, Lord God. Father God, we put all of our confidence in you, God. All of our hope, oh God, is in you, Lord God. We cast out every doubt, God. We cast out every unbelief, God. We cast out every sorrow over to you, God, in the name of Jesus, God. And we rise, Father God, we put you first in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we thank you, God, for a brand new day, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for life, God. We thank you, Lord God, for excellent health, Lord God. We thank you, Father God, for prosperity in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Almighty God, we decree and declare on this day, God, that we will not lose hope, God. When circumstances come our way, Lord God, you are our strength, Lord God. You are our redeemer, oh God. We speak in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Our faith is strengthened right now, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. And we receive it, Lord God, in Jesus' name, God. We receive miracles from Almighty God, hallelujah. Lord God, you said that wherever we ask God, hallelujah, if we believe, God, that we will receive in the name of Jesus, God. So, God, we thank you for your promised word, hallelujah. We trust in your awesome power, Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, God. We know right now, God, that your presence is with us, God, hallelujah. Father God, as we pray, God, we feel the power of the Holy Spirit, hallelujah. Ooh, glory to God. Working within us right now, glory to God, hallelujah, God. Oh, God, your power is amazing, hallelujah, oh, God. Oh, God, there is nothing too difficult for you, Lord God. You are clothed with majesty, Lord God. You are clothed with strength, oh, glory, hallelujah. All things are possible with you, oh, Lord God. Oh, God, we thank you for your surpassing greatness, God. You can do all things, hallelujah. Oh, God, we thank you for your stretched out hands, oh, God, that are always towards us, God. You shower us with your hope, God. You shower shower us, almighty God, with blessings, God. Oh, God, there is no one like you, God. You are great, hallelujah. Your name is great, God. You are God almighty, hallelujah. You are high and sit on the throne, God, hallelujah. You are the King of kings and the Lord of lords, hallelujah. Oh, God, we give thanks and praise to you, almighty God, hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Glory to your name, God, hallelujah. And dear Lord God, before we even close this prayer, God, we decree and declare healing to this nation right now in the mighty name of Jesus, God. God, we speak sincerity, oh God, in serving you in the name of Jesus, God. Oh God, we desire power with spiritual wisdom and knowledge and understanding, God. We desire power, Lord God, hallelujah, of your strength in the name of Jesus, God. We desire, oh God, to lay hands on the sick and by faith, God, that they shall recover in the name of Jesus, God. Lord God, we continue to pray for our seniors, God. We continue to pray, almighty God, for the workers, the people that work with our seniors, the administration, everything to do with our seniors, God. We pray right now in the name of Jesus, oh Lord God, hallelujah, God, that Father God, our seniors would not be neglected, God, that they would not be abused in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Oh God, we continue to pray for the homeless, God. We thank you for the various ministries, oh God, that go out into the woods to feed them, Lord God. We thank you for the buildings that you created all over the nation, God. When the elements are too hot or the elements are too cold, God, that they have a building, oh Lord God, that they can go in, Lord God, because their bodies, oh God, cannot take the elements of this world, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you, oh Lord God, that you are a provider, Lord God. Oh, glory to your name, God. We thank you that you are a provider, Lord God. Oh, hallelujah, God. We pray today, God. We pray for prophetically, God, over, Father God, spiritual leaders all over this world today, Lord God. We pray, God, for spiritual wisdom, God, hallelujah, to ignite us, oh God, like never before, God, to come down from heaven, Lord God, the wisdom, oh God, that is heavenly, Lord God, and is spiritually, Lord God, the wisdom, almighty God, that is pure, God, the wisdom, oh God, that Father God will have us in the right conduct, Lord God, that we will exercise self-control in the name of Jesus, God, that we, Father God, our lives, oh God, will be wise, oh God, and that everything we do, God, that we will be good representatives of you in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, God, for faithful servants in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, God, that we will be blameless, God, and that we will live, God, according to your word in the mighty name of Jesus. Almighty God, we pray for the wisdom, oh God, that is peaceable, the wisdom, oh God, that is gentle, oh God, the wisdom, oh God, that will open, Father God, our mercy and grace, oh God, that you have put upon us, Lord God, that when we approach people, Lord God, that they will see, God, that you are in us in the name of Jesus, God. We pray, Father God, that every decision that we make, Lord God, will give your glory, God. We die daily to our flesh in the mighty name of Jesus, God. We pray, almighty God, that if we counsel others, Lord God, that we are, Father God, giving them pure, Father God, the word of God in the name of Jesus, God, and that what we are telling them, God, we are living it ourselves, oh God, in the name of you, God. We are not leading them into sin in any way, Lord God, in the name of God. We pray for wise decisions, Lord God, that our ears are anointed, oh God, to hear your voice, Lord God, that as we open our mouths, Lord God, everything we say, Lord God, we're straight from the throne room of God in the name of Jesus, Lord God. We thank you, God, that we will empower them, hallelujah, with the power from on high in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Almighty God, you see and you know all things, Lord God. Oh, God, we thank you, Father God, for this prayer today, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, that we lay every weight that easily beset us, Lord God. Every sin, oh God, that desires to cling to us, Lord God. We thank you for your hands of protection all around us, oh God, in the name of Jesus, God. For we want to be pure and holy, Lord God. We want our eyes, almighty God, to be righteous, Lord God. Hallelujah. Oh, God, we desire to run with endurance, oh God, the race, almighty God, that is so easily beset us, Lord God. We must be about our Father's business, hallelujah. We must, almighty God, keep your commandments, oh God. We must, almighty God, keep your statutes, oh God. Lord, we must fear you, God, in everything that we do, Lord God. We must serve you, God, in spirit and in truth, almighty God. Almighty God, when we confess our faults to you, oh God, help us, Father God, not to go back, Father God, and do the same thing that we've done before, Lord God. But help us, almighty God, to press toward the mark of a high calling in Christ Jesus, God. We just desire, oh Lord God, that we must obey your word, God. We must be doers of your word, oh God, and not hearers only in the mighty name of Jesus, God. Oh Lord God, we must, Father God, whatever we preach, Lord God, whatever we teach, Lord God, whatever we pray, Lord God, we must be doers of it in the name of Jesus, God. Almighty God, we thank you today, Lord God. Hallelujah. We put you first, almighty God, in everything that we do, Lord God. But we know, God, that if we put you first, Lord, you will guide us into all truth in the name of Jesus, God. We continue, oh Lord God, to pray for protection, Father God. of this world, Lord God, protection over our children, God, protection over innocent people as they walk in the streets, Lord God, innocent people, oh God, as they're driving their vehicles, Lord God, protection, oh God, over police officers, oh God, that is harming those that are innocent victims walking, God, that the police officers are harming, Lord God, just because they want to, God. And then, God, we pray protection, almighty God, over those police officers that are doing their jobs, oh God, according to the rules that set before them in the name of Jesus, God. God, we thank you for your shield of protection, God, over everyone, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you right now for speaking, Father God, to us, Father God, to pray today, Lord God, for spiritual leaders, to pray for protection in the name of Jesus, God. We must pray, God, on one accord. We must be unified, Lord God. We must operate under the mighty name of Jesus, God. We pray, almighty God, without ceasing. We study and we teach, Father God, your word, God, as you give it to us, God. Give us more revelation, God. Give us more spirit of discernment, Lord God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, God. We know, God, that we must pray in accordance to your word. We must pray individually as well as cooperatively, Lord God. We must pray, God, Father God, a prayer of agreement, God. We must pray with desire in our heart, God. We must pray with power from on high, Lord God. We must pray with thanksgiving, God. We must pray by faith in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. Putting all of our faith and trust in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. We must pray, God, with dedication in our hearts, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We must pray, Father God, as intercessors, interceding, oh God, on behalf of others, God. Those, oh God, that don't know you in their life as that person, say that those, oh God, that are going through difficult tests and don't know how to pray, Lord God. But God, in the name of Jesus, we pray, Father God, prophetically, the word of God over their lives today, Lord God. Everybody, God, that's sick and afflicted, God. Everybody that's going through a financial burden, Lord God. Everybody that's going through doubt and Thomas's, Lord God. Everybody that's confused, Father God. Everything that has trouble going on in their home, in their marriage, and with their children, Lord God. We covered in the name of Jesus in this prayer today, Lord God, and we thank you, Lord God. We pray, God, without ceasing, Lord God. Hallelujah. We thank you, God. We thank you, Lord God. We thank you, almighty God, for this time today, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for this 20 minutes that you give us, Father God, to pray, Father God, all over the world, God. Every listener that listens to Father God today, Lord God, we cry out, God, a mighty blessing, God, that will be stored upon them, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, God. And this is your servant's prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen, amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
And amen.
Thank you, God.
And amen.
Thank you, God.
Bless God. Bless God. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Bless God. Again, everyone, you've been listening to Midday Glory Prayer, a season, a time for prayer with Reverend Gwen Dixon.
Ooh, glory.
Amen. We do want to remind you again, amen, that next month we will do the prayer probably about 1 o'clock, I believe. Amen. And don't forget about the broadcast tonight with Pastor Paul Morgan. Amen. He will be on at 7 p.m. Amen. And challenge to change. Yeah. Amen. And so we're excited. So, Reverend Gwen, again, we say thank you. We pray that everyone have a blessed rest of the day. And God bless you.
Hallelujah. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.